A Fort Mill crossing guard recovering in the hospital this morning after a crash outside Catawba Ridge High School. Police tell us it happened around 8 a.m. yesterday on Fort Mill Parkway when two cars crashed and hit the guard. This latest incident comes after controversy back in March. Crossing guards for the Fort Mill School District refused to show up to work for days after one of their own was hit and killed by a driver. That crash was later ruled an accident, and the driver was not charged.